No, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show you a very easy caramel. Like, this is like one of those caramels that are like fail-safe, no matter what. Anybody could do it, and I don't mean that in a bad way.
Right.
Yeah. So we're gonna crank up the heat. We got a little bit of butter in the pan here, it's melted. We're gonna throw brown sugar in. And this is might, you know, for a chocolatier, this might not be the most professional caramel, but for you guys at home, it's a great starter.
It's a go-to. Instead of just cooking sugar, you're making this a little
easier. Who you don't got the time to stand there with a candy thermometer. Trust me, I know. I'm realistic about things, you know? So we're gonna take this butter, this brown sugar, and we're gonna kind of cook it together.
Light brown sugar, correct?
Light brown.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Mix this up. We got it on.
You want me to crank it to super
crank
high
it.
Or just
super high?
Super high.
Why don't we throw in a little bit of that heavy cream in there?
Time for it?
Yeah, throw it in there. Gonna mix it up. And what we'll do is we'll bring this to like a boil.
All of this,
yeah,
babe?
Yeah, throw it all in there. So we're gonna mix this up. Don't splash.
I love that there's a fake out for caramel sauce.
Yeah.
It really is. It is very tough to
negotiate. It's delicious, but you know, it's definitely
difficult.
Involved. Trust me, 9 out of 10 people wouldn't even know the difference if you used your own caramel or did it this way.
It looks perfect.
It does, right?
It's not even completely there. It's almost there. It's amazing.
So bring that to a boil.
And then, amazing.
And then what you do, after you bring it to a boil, right?
Yeah.
You put it in a container, and I'm gonna show you. I have one in the fridge right here. And you let it set up a little bit. Look how beautiful.
Man, that is crazy.
Huh?